I need as much protection as I can.
I'm going to put this body bag on. It don't really offer any protection. It just stops you from getting marked up. It's a bit like equivalent to wrapping somebody up in a carpet when you're beating them up. There's no marks at police. So he punches that hard. Doesn't matter if you've got that on. All it does is stops you getting marked. So when you go home, your missus looks, where have you got that mark from? Where have you got that mark from? Yeah. These body shots, where he drops in, the power he's got, you need twice as much packing as that. So,
give me a minute, Dom, give me a minute.
The car can get it undone. Yes, on the edge. Just before we finish, we're going to invite somebody up to put this on, take a couple of shots. They want to have a little taste of the power. So, we've got somebody go around the crowd, Killer, to try and find
like,
somebody.
He looking like he wants to.
See if there's any volunteers. There'll be somebody, like Killer, who wants to put this on and take a couple of shots. Listen, the only problem with him is, if he takes one to the body, he's liable to let one go. Understand, it's just reactions.
Daddy!
No, you can't do it. You can't do it. Have a walk around, Killer, try and get somebody who wants to get his body back on.
We've got volunteer now.
Thank you.
Johnny for the body bag. You need Johnny for the body bag.
Johnny. Give him a cup. Give him a drink of coffee. Dylan, you're going to need something bigger than that. He's a big set.
He's a big set.
Johnny Nelson,
I'll get.